What's up everyone, and welcome back to a brand new Pokemon Go video here on the channel. So today we have some news about an upcoming event that will start in November, and it is called DÍA DE MUERTOS 2022. So this event will last only for 2 days, and we are going to check out all the details. So here we have an image of some of the Pokemon that you can expect to see during the event, and if you notice, some of them have a special Cempasúchil, I believe that is how it's called, flower crown. So that's pretty cool. But anyways, let's go down here and let's check out the details. So, Dia de Muertos. This event will start on Tuesday, November 1st at 10 a.m. to Wednesday, November 2 at 8 p.m. local time. So, this event only lasts for 2 days. For the Pokemon debuts, there'll be Duskull with the special flower crown, Dusclops with the flower crown, and also Dusknoir with the flower crown. Now, I don't think Dusclops and Dusknoir will be appearing in the wild, but you can always evolve your Duskull into Dusclops and Dusknoir, and they will keep that special orange flower crown. So that's pretty awesome, and this might be one of the rarest shinies in Pokemon Go, because yeah, I don't believe this flower crown has been available before, I might be wrong. So yeah, pretty cool. Now for the event bonuses. So there'll be lure modules, will last for 90 minutes. There'll be 2x catch candy, and also incense will last for 90 minutes. There'll be a collection challenge, so if you complete the Dia de Muertos collection challenge, by the end of the event, you can encounter an Alolan Marowak, receive a Poffin and an incense. So really nice rewards. For the wild encounters during this event, there'll be Cubone, Chinchou, Sunkern, Roselia, Litwick, Swirlix, and if you're lucky, Duskull with the Flower Crown, Drifloon and Yamask. So really nice Pokemon, all of them can be shiny. Now for the incense and lure encounters. So there'll be Cubone, Sunkern, Sunflora, Roselia, Drifloon, Yamask, Swirlix, and if you're lucky, Houndoom, and Duskull with the Flower Crown. There'll be some field research task encounters, and from them you can get Cubone, Roselia, Litwick, and if you're lucky, Houndoom, and the Duskull with the Cempasúchil crown. Now for the raids. So on 1-star raids there will be Duskull with the special orange flower crown. On 3-star raids there will be Dragonite, Sableye and Drudigon. On 5-star raids, Origin Form Giratina and it can be shiny. And on Mega raids, Mega Banette. So really nice Pokemon. And finally there will be avatar items that you can purchase on the in-game shop, and they are related with the Dia de Muertos. And yeah, this is how they look in your avatar. So really nice looking. And I believe that is pretty much it everybody, so yeah, this event seems to be pretty exciting, only lasts 2 days, but it has some really nice spawns, and let me know what you think about it in the comment section down below. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.